Welcome to Kimmy's Empire YouTube channel, guys, and thank you for coming back. Today I just want to show Wademaya our beautiful jetty of Swakopmund, Namibia, and I'll take you along, guys. And please, if you are new here, do me a favor and subscribe for the next video.
I don't know if you can see it, but I'll get you a nice view on the other side. I'll go the other side and then I'll be able to do a nice view, okay? In the meantime, be with me and enjoy the view from this side.
And if you look on the other side, you can see beautiful hotels where you can sleep when you are in Swakopmund, and you won't be far from the sea. So please, if you come to Swakopmund, make sure you sleep in these hotels here, because you'll be close and you have a best view of the sea. Oh, and you guys, I told you Swakopmund, it's so beautiful and clean. Just look at their park. This park is so beautiful. It's a very small, but it's now for your family. You can have your family picnic here. You just sit here. You can have your kids running around if you have kids. And you can look at these beautiful flowers. Are they flowers or just plants? I don't know, but they look beautiful. I don't know what they are called. In case if there's anybody who knows what they are called, guys, just let me know in the comment section. I would love to know what they are called, but they are very beautiful. They are very, very beautiful. And this park is well taken care of. You can see it's nice and green, guys. You can just sit here and you can have your lunch or whatever you want to eat. And in case you didn't know, we have Snakes Park in Swakopmund. It's just around the corner here. You can always make a turn and see the kind of snakes we have in Namibia. And let's keep going to the jetty, guys. We are here to see the jetty. I'm gonna get on it, or I don't know if I'll make it, but I'll try to make it, guys. And hey, if you don't have food, if you didn't bring your food, there's a restaurant here, a jetty restaurant. You can just go there or get here and buy your food, or you can just go in the restaurant and sit there, and then you can enjoy your seafood. They sell very nice seafood. So, and look at Maya, guys. He's scared. He's very, very scared. He can't go any further. By the look of things, that's where he will end. So let's see.
Now,
see,
it's not scary. Can you see Maya?
It's not scary.
And he's scared. He's scared.
I'm not a fan of water. I'm not a fan of heights. And you see, this is height and water combined.
That so, makes us two.
Exactly. I'm scared, but I'm trying
to take you guys until the end. Can you see, guys? I'll take you until the end.
You just have to be holding this like...
Hey, I'm scared. Oh my God, I'm scared. No.
No,
I'm trying to be strong for my people.
No, I'm not going to try that.
I'll try to take you until then. Come with me. Let's go there. You can see my eyes going back. He's scared. I told you guys. He's going back. Can you see him? He's going back. But me and Peace will make it until the end.
See, my eyes scared.
But I'm also scared, but I'm trying to be strong. Oh, did you see that? Oh, beautiful. I'm trying to be strong, guys. Kashike. Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to Oh my God. I'll take you guys. Come with me. Let's go. Guys, if it was you, will you come until here? Or have you been here before? Please let me know in the comment. If you have been here, let me know. Let me see who are the brave girls and boys I have in the house. Let me know, guys, if you are brave enough to be here. Can you see? I'm in the middle of the ocean. Oh my God. Oh my God. Just make sure, guys, if you come to Namibia, make your way here, guys. I'll take you until then. I'm so scared. Hi, hi.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, I just passed by some brave people here. Oh, thank you. Until the end, guys. I'm just waiting for people to calm down and then I can go out. You see, guys, where I'm trying to go. Oh, my God, I'm so scared. Guys, you can see I'm still going up.
Wow. Claiming Mount Kilimanjaro.
Ocean. Oh, I made it in life. I feel like I made it in life, ne?
Yeah.
Because
guys, I feel like I made it in life now because I'm the only one that managed to get here. The rest of my people went back. Even Peace, the one that I was telling you guys that me and Peace will go until the end, he went back. And you can see this small boy here, he made it and he's so happy. He made it. I mean, Soko people, I think they are used and they don't even feel anything. But as for me, I was so scared. But once you get here, your fear just fades away. And at this point, I think I'm relaxed. I'm just normal. And I'm having a best view. Now it's like I'm in the middle of the ocean and I can get all the angles, like,
the family, guys, in
Sokomund. Then we get Eddie Darantan.
Birthday boy.
Kaki.
Smile. I see.
Sure, bro.
Nice.
Hey, it's so beautiful. I can see everywhere now. Like, guys, I'll get you all the angles. And I hope you get here also once you get in Sokomund. It's so beautiful, but it was so scary. But now, yeah, I can enjoy. And when you are here, you can sit here. Like, you are not limited. Like, you are given a certain time that you must be only there for 2 minutes or so. You can come here, but we have rules, guys. Guys, let's be honest, if we have to say the cleanest town in Namibia, I would say it's Swakopmund or Walvis Bay. These two towns are so organized, like well organized and clean. You hardly see papers, even a small paper just in the street. And I don't think they have thieves here because you hardly see people roaming around in the street. And oh, I'm so impressed, guys. Make sure if you come to Namibia, you should visit Swakopmund or Walvis Bay, guys. Don't just end in Windhoek, okay? You should come to the coast and see the beautiful things in Namibia or the beautiful towns in Namibia. And thank you for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please don't forget to like, share, and comment. And see you next time.